ay, 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 a sneaker life. Ay, 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 a sneaker life. I'm bought my yays, I'm bought my J's, I'm getting paid, a sneaker life.
Good morning. Welcome back to another day in Cleveland. We're currently getting in the Uber, getting ready to go to SneakerCon. It should be exciting. I never know what to expect at these SneakerCons, but I'm expecting good things at this one.
I'm about my A's, I'm about my J's. You wanna trade a sneaker life?
Today's agenda is to meet the fans. Just kind of have fun, right?
Yeah.
Smiles.
Anybody you want to meet? I mean, do you guys go to these events and like look forward to seeing somebody? Or are you pretty much know everybody?
Not really. I'm just excited to see everyone that was tweeting me that said that they're in Cleveland and they want to finally meet. So
it's good.
What was that? Celebrities you guys get with?
that what?
You get with celebrities?
They're celebrities.
Sports? Do you guys are celebrities?
Yeah.
No.
You don't recognize them?
Let me get a good look.
Yeah.
We're just YouTubers. So, like, he has a million subscribers. And then the guy in the back has 500,000. So they just have a lot of fans.
They're essentially reality stars.
Okay. Yeah.
Like The Bachelor or something?
Yep, Bachelor, that's it.
Nick
from The Bachelor. Looking for some ladies.
I'm getting on there, sign me up.
I'm about my A's, I'm about my J's. You want to trade a sneaker life? Ay, 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 a sneaker life. Sneakers is what I live, sneakers is what I like. Plus ball is life, you know it's right. I post a blog, you hit that like. I am the plug, you subscribe, right? Mike the compass, he fresh out of the mountains.
Get it right.
So guys, you've already seen that we just got the sneaker con. Look at this banner. This looks official. Like, yay! Video going right now?
Alright, yep. Thanks. You're good.
Thanks, Mike.
It's nice to see your face. I'm always seeing videos, bro.
Mike. Mike,
you are right beside the lovely sneaker light skinned brother from another mother.
This is definitely my favorite.
How do you even do this? You know, like,
a lot of time, a lot of practice.
You have to put like a stencil on it? Or?
What I did is I cut out a stencil for the shape.
Okay.
And same with this.
Uh-huh.
And then I did white base coats and with the stencil. And then I did the fade all with an airbrush. And then went through with a tiny, tiny brush and did all the detail work.
Wow. How long does that stay on there? Like,
it's on there pretty good.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, like, obviously it's a fabric. Like, if you like take a knife to it, and like, it's gonna mess up.
I mean, I feel like if I got this done, I would just have them sitting.
That's what this guy's doing. What size are you? These ones are for sale. They're tiny.
I'm a 12, 13. I think I'm a 13 in these, I guess.
Those are a little smaller, like 7.5.
Yeah, I like this.
Yeah.
Let me take a picture of this. This is what I want if I get a custom from you.
Hit me up sometime, man.
Yeah, I definitely will.
My first pair.
Oh, really? You like them? I just started liking them. This guy's right there.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
You want me to get them from over here?
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
Hey.
Find these?
All right.
They're
all
can you Instagram live us?
Yeah.
Really? No, are we really signing it?
Yeah.
You sign it first.
Oh my god. Hey. Hey. Follow me at angelo.ud.
Dude, this is my first ever Jordan, whoever this is.
Yeah, this man really signing my shoes.
There you go.
Thank you guys for saying what's up. Thank you for buying the merch. Just thank you for rocking with me. It's so dope meeting you guys officially, but it's warming up, man. It's getting pretty packed in here. Let me introduce you. Yeah, come over here. So he actually wrote me. He wrote me a letter in my P.O. box. If you don't know, my P.O. box is down below, but he wrote me a letter and I actually responded. Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
I responded and sent him something back. So it was really cool to actually, like, meet you. Like, you know?
I know. It was a great experience. Actually, my birthday.
when I got it. So that's perfect timing, man. So that's super cool, and it was really nice meeting you, man.
Nice meeting you, man.
Doesn't get any better than that. It's crazy how things work out.
What's up, guys? It's the Collects again. I've got some heat for you guys. We're here at SneakerCon Cleveland. As y'all see right here, boom. Early pair Paul Fours.
How?
All I ask you all to do is go on IG, follow the Collects, Zeke Sneaks, as well as the Atomic Kicks and SKS underscore CP. Those are crew members of the Collects, all right?
These? Yeah, man, these are super cold. What do you think about these? $6,000. They haven't came out yet. Yeah, dope. Thanks. Quick look. They would, man.
Yeah, we got those. We just got the pink Just Don 2s in. And those Fire Pack 5s. Yeah, those Don's is tough.
Oh.
Me and you are the same size.
Oh, really?
But if I'm able to get a 12 or 11 and a half, I'll go.
Like my favorite. Is that the same 9.5 or what?
I think that's a 9.5.
You like these? This is like my favorite.
Fire.
I don't know why. Yeah. I'm pretty sure though, right?
Well, see, I went over there to the other place, and in 2 seconds, he flipped them around and off we go. I'm like, you know, I'm going to like this.
Yeah. It's just more of like the fakes. Yeah, these are real. The fakes have that weird smell.
You were just talking about that on your
Yeah. And the leather, it's good. Yeah. The fakes are really good though, I'm not going to lie. Like, but
no, I thought they were good.
Yeah, these are good.
Always like second opinion.
You just bought these or what?
Yeah, I just got them.
Yeah. Good pickup.
I'll be on 12.
This is what I want to buy. You know, I already got these. I already have these. I sold them. Double up or not?
Might as well.
I'm still thinking. I'm a hard-headed buyer, man.
I'm coming soon, March 18th.
I want to get my shoes sprayed. Do I just go up there and get a spray? Or what?
I just tell them. Tell them I'm one of the top premier YouTubers, and I'm good at basketball, and I started working out, so I need my shoes sprayed.
Oh, my God. Are you?
It's a friend. You want to be so pissed.
I was.
You want to be like, I did all this for nothing.
How many videos have you shot where you're talking and the mic's off?
I think it happened like 3 or 4 times.
And the video's good too.
Yeah. Like,
I'm going to scare him.
Jesus.
That didn't get him that good. He still got scared. Everyone talks bad about my signature.
Birds flying.
Birds flying, let's go.
That's the camera back there.
I'm like, in the back, that just looks gay. Two men back there. He makes like a sound, and then he walk in and that, what's up, Mike?
Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I count stacks. Knew that ass was real when I hit it, bounce back. You ain't getting checks. Last night took a L.
So what is it?
So guys, this is my first pickup at SneakerCon. I've never bought a pair of shoes at SneakerCon. I'm a hype beast, bro. You know, look, another one. Yes.
People are gonna be sick of this because I've uploaded like 3 consistent videos.
I just keep uploading videos about OVOs, you know?
Do you have a Sharpie?
Yeah.
No, you messed with my count up.
How you doing, man?
How are you?
Pretty good.
What's up, man? I watched your video, bro.
Thank you, man.
What's up, Mike?
How you doing, bro? So, guys, man, I'm still super hyped that I sold out. I got to do this discussion panel. So we're doing this discussion. We have a small little audience right here.
Boost God, Yeezy over Jumpman. Ray, Yeezy.
It's more slim.
Yeah,
it's more modern. You know, everybody's wearing jeans now.
I feel like you were.
That's what everybody wanted.
Over distributed.
I mean,
that's not everybody.
The thing about it is, it's like, it's still the same in a sense. Like, I don't know if you guys saw like the cause, Jordan 4 cause. That's limited. Ain't nobody getting that shit. But.
Yeah, but
then they have shoes that are available for people, so you gotta pay to play. You want the shoes, you gotta pay $400, $3,000.
There's a few, but
Ray Allen 13s, easy.
C-Man 3s, way back in the day.
Raceman 4s.
It's been a long day, man. It's hard as hell.
What's good?
What's good? What's good?
Shout out to my man's Mike. It's lit. Follow me on Twitter, main 2N's underscore almighty 2Y's.
What up, man?
Just finished up the whole panel discussion, man. They were cheating me on the questions, man. It was basically Jordan versus Adidas. Jordan's obviously better, duh.
Stop fixing your pants. Come on, Mike.
So guys, we just finished SneakerCon, man. There's a lot of love in Cleveland. Thank you guys so much. All the merchandise sold out, like I said, that was super dope. And just the interactions, man. If I talk to you at SneakerCon and you watch this vlog, make sure to leave a comment. I'm gonna end the vlog here. It's been a long day. Again, I appreciate all of you that came and said what's up. I appreciate you just for watching the video. And that's a wrap. We're gonna go eat, enjoy the rest of the night. We got a flight early in the morning. So stay tuned for more vlogs. I'm not really sure if I should do daily. Let me know down below in the comments. But I'll see you in the next one. This is your boy Mike. Run it. Hands in the air now.